Be still, all ye enemies of Jah, and know that the Lord God Jah the Almighty shall rule the end of his enemies. Jah, Rastafari, I listen last to the first. Oh, let God arise, let his enemies be scattered. Let them also that hate him be flee before him. As smoke is driven away, so drive them away. As wax melteth before the fire, so let the wicked perish at the presence of God. But let the righteous be glad, let them rejoice before God, yea, let them exceedingly rejoice. Sing unto God, sing praises to his name, extol him that rideth on the heavens by his name. Jah, Rastafari, Haile Selassie the first, our Father, strength and redeemer, who lives and rules and reigns over all living things. A father of the fatherless and a judge of the widows is God in his holy habitation. God set the solitary in families. He bringeth out those which are bound with chains, but the rebellious dwell in dry land. O God, Rastafari, Haile Selassie, O Father, strength and redeemer, when thou wentest forth before thy people, when thou did march through the wilderness, Selah, the earth shook, the heavens also dropped at the presence of God. But even Shinar itself was moved at the presence of God, Rastafari, Haile Selassie first, the God of Israel. Though, O God, Rastafari, Haile Selassie, O Father, strength and redeemer, did send a plentiful rain, whereby thou did confirm thine inheritance when it was weary. Thy congregation hath dwelt therein. Though, O God, Rastafari, Haile Selassie, O Father, strength and redeemer, hath prepared of thy goodness for the poor. The Lord God, Jah the Almighty, Haile Selassie, O Father, strength and redeemer, gave the word. Great was the company of those that published it. Kings of armies did flee apace, and she that tarried at home divided the spoil. Though ye have lain among the pots, yet shall ye be as the wings of a dove covered with silver, and her feathers with yellow gold. When the Almighty God, Rastafari, Haile Selassie, O Father, strength and redeemer, scattered kings in it, it was white as snow in Salmon. The hill of God, Rastafari, Haile Selassie, O Father, strength and redeemer, is as the hill of Bashan, and high hill as the hill of Bashan. Why leap ye high hills? This is the hill which God, Rastafari, Haile Selassie the first, desireth to dwell in. Yea, the Lord God, Jah the Almighty, Haile Selassie, O Father, strength and redeemer, will dwell in it forever. The chariots of God are 20,000, even thousands of angels. The Lord God, Jah the Almighty, Haile Selassie, O Father, strength and redeemer, is among them, as in Shinai, in the holy place. Thou hast ascended on high, thou hast led captivity captive, thou hast received gifts for man, yea, for the rebellious also, that the Lord God, Jah the Almighty, Haile Selassie, O Father, strength and redeemer, might dwell among them. Blessed be the Almighty God, Rastafari, Haile Selassie, O Father, strength and redeemer, who daily leadeth us with benefits, even the God of our salvation, Selah. He that is our God is the God of salvation. And unto God, Rastafari, Haile Selassie, O Father, strength and redeemer, the Lord belongeth the issues from death. But the Lord God, Jah the Almighty, Haile Selassie, O Father, strength and redeemer, shall wound the head of his enemies, and hear his scalp of such an one as goeth unto.